Today is the seventh lesson of this course, and today we will revise this exercise number 8. So start reading from the right side vertically. Good. Good.
Kadrin Nafsin Bathin Badin.
Correct.
Dandin.
Good.
Stein.
Good.
Darabun.
Correct.
Ram Shamsun.
Correct.
Kamarun.
Correct. Correct.
Basitun.
Correct.
Tamil.
Samiyun. Good. Remember that ya will be merged with lam because of sukoon.
Oh, okay. So it'll be
yes.
Limun.
Yes.
Rizkan.
Good.
Usran. Yadan.
Correct. Correct.
Yemin.
Correct.
Shakuran.
Shakurun.
Shakurun. Tairan.
Tairan. Majja vitta. Good. Good. Jahratan.
Jahratan.
Yes.
Kureishin.
Good.
Inaban.
Correct.
Ananta.
Good. Now read these all these words again, and this time read horizontally.
Okay. An man darabun sadakatan sadakatan. Ban mean moon Cameron Cameron.
Good.
Shakuran.
Good. Good.
Tairan.
Tairan.
Tairan. I keep saying Tay.
Yes.
Tairan. Bean. Basitun Karibun Jin
Yes.
Chaudhary.
Correct.
Samiul.
Right.
Nursukin.
Correct.
Un. Nafsin. Ali. Alimun.
Correct.
Jahratat.
Correct.
Badin.
Correct.
Risco.
Riskan.
Riskon. Kureishin.
Yes.
Jun. Shatnin.
Yes.
Usran.
Yes. Inaban.
Inaban. Inaban. Tan. Shein.
Shein.
Shein. Yadam.
Correct.
Anamta.
Correct. Now proceed to the next page. Read this page vertically from right side. Tintun.
Oh, okay, you want me to go down? Okay.
Yes.
Tun. Bunyanun.
Bunyanun.
Bunyanun. Minajalin. Wanhar.
Correct.
Minhaufin.
Correct.
Narun Ham. Hold on.
Narun Hamia Tun.
Narun Hamia Tun.
Jan Kalibu.
Jan Kalibu. Oh yeah. Would that be Einun Hara?
Ja. Ja.
Ja.
Aynun jariyatun.
Aynun jariyatun.
Aynun jariyatun.
Aynun jariyatun.
Correct.
Alhamdu.
Alhamdu.
Nasirin.
Correct.
Darun.
Correct.
Farakna.
Correct.
Tabtaghi.
Correct.
Rishatun.
Correct. Correct.
Okaha.
Good.
Alihum.
Alihim.
Alihim. alayhim. Anta.
Correct.
Illa.
Correct.
Budan.
Yes.
Gudratan.
Good.
Anshara.
Yes.
Unzila.
Yes.
Piarun.
Yes. Tahyana. Majha with ta and vav with ya, because both alphabets have skoon.
Okay. Tahyona.
Good.
Tahwilu.
Tahwilu. Correct. Ru-u-su-ka.
Ru-u-su-ka. Yusran. Raufun.
Correct.
Raufun. Minhum.
Correct.
Sinwanun.
Correct.
Qadrin.
Correct. Kaf, fatha, waw, sakin, kau. Lam, tanween, lan. Kaulan.
Gosh.
Yes, kaulan.
Kaulan.
Ghain, fatha, ya, sakin, ghai, ra. Kaulan, ghai, ra. Read this word two times.
Kaulan, ghai, ra. Correct.
Yes.
Kaulan, ghai, ra.
Correct. Correct.
Zamak Rabatin.
Correct.
Alamu.
Correct.
Matubduna.
Correct. Ba'idan.
Oh, Ba'idan. Masiran.
Good. Now I'll read all these words horizontally.
Okay. Di. Nasirin.
Correct.
Udan.
Correct. Correct.
Dun. Darun. Food. Kudratan.
Correct.
Kudratan. Sinwanun.
Bunyanun.
Barakna.
Correct.
Okay. Qadrin.
Correct. 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 قولا غير correct correct yatiman
yatiman
correct no he he
no he he nahiana
correct correct
narun hamiatun na ma
ha
narun hamiatun
hamiatun correct
that will
correct correct correct
Alehin
correct
Ruusik
Ruusuka
Ruusuka
correct
inun khariyatun
ja jim jim ainun jariyatun Masiran, correct. You have improved quite a bit. Now we will proceed to the next lesson, which is a lesson number 9. So today we will, you already know about Fatha, you know about Kasra, and you know about Dhamma. Today we will just add, you will also know about Alif Madda, Alif Kasra, or Ya Madda, and Waw Madda. You know about 6 Arabic vowels. Am I correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So today we will just merge these long vowels with short vowels and just start reading from erect fatha.
Erect fatha pronounces like alif mada.
Yes.
Erect kasra pronounces like ya mada and inverted dhamma pronounces like wa mada.
Okay. So fatha, you know, it's a short vowel. Then alif mada.
Yeah.
Do you remember what is alif mada?
Short but long.
Yes, we stretch the voice of alif. Then ya mada,
yeah,
we stretch the voice of ya. Waw mada, we stretch the voice of waw mada. So erect fatha is written like this. It is written here in the bracket, and it is pronounced like alif mada. So when fatha is written like this, it is called erect fatha, and it is pronounced like alif mada. Then similarly, erect kasra. When kasra is written like this, it is called erect kasra, and it is pronounced like ya mada. And when dhamma is written inverted, it is called inverted dhamma, and it is pronounced like waw mada. First word is hamza erect fatha a, ba erect fatha ba, or it is in when it is wrong written as alif mada, it is written like this ba fatha alif ba. So jim alif fatha ja, jim fatha alif ja, dal irak fatha da, dal fatha alif da, swad irak fatha sa, swad alif or swad fatha alif sa. Now I will read it directly like this. A ba ja da so to. Actually I'm just stretching the voice of alif. Fa.
Okay.
A la. Now read all these words like this.
Okay.
E
B G D C D Z not D.
Yes.
Z.
Correct. Now read all these words horizontally.
Horizontally?
Yes. C.
Oops. C. Ba. A. D. La. Z.
So basically we are just stretching the voice of alif equal to two alif. So proceed to the next page. Read this page vertically. Stretch little more. Correct. Now read horizontally.
Ma, ri, ki,
Just remember that stretch little more inverted dhamma. Okay, next page.
Okay.
Some more words. Read these words also.
Just vertically?
Yes.
Dhamma.
Dhamma. Kola.
Kola. Kola.
This time do not stretch ka. When you have erect fatha, stretch is two time. When you don't have erect fatha, just read it with short voice.
Okay. Kola. Maliki. Maliki.
Correct. Be he.
Is that right, or should I stretch it more?
Yes. Be he.
Be he. Be he.
Yes.
Nurihi.
Correct. Badihi.
Oops. Badihi. Mata.
Correct.
Kafa.
Correct. Sultanun.
Sultanun. Ilaha. Ma'aribun. No, ma'aribu.
Correct.
Hawahu.
Hawahu. Correct.
Taraka.
Correct.
Talahu. Talaha. Tamawatin.
Correct. Ayatina.
Ayatina.
Correct. Now read this speech horizontally.
Okay. Adama.
Correct.
Mata.
Do not stretch here. This is short vowel.
Oops. Kola.
Yes.
Sultanun. Maliki.
Correct.
Ilaha. Maliki.
proceed to the next page. Correct. Hawlahu. Ibrahima.
Ibrahima.
Ila fihim. Correct. I think proceed to the next page. Exercise number 9. Start reading from this page. Correct.
Sorry. Ra.
Correct. Proceed to the next page. Look, look at this word carefully. This is kala.
Okay. Why is it?
Because.
Why does it say equals?
Because the kaf. Fata Alif Sakin. There's a sukoon on Alif, but usually we don't write this sukoon because it is understood by native speakers. That's why we don't write sukoon. So this is Alif Madda. So we pronounce this Kala is equal to Kaf Rek Fata, which is also Alif Madda. Kala. So that's why they both words are equal. Subhanaka.
Subhanaka. Subhanaka.
Yes, try to stretch a little more. Subhanaka.
Subhanaka. Kalimatin.
Konitatin.
Oops. Konitatin. Tama.
Yes.
Mana. Bihi.
Yuhyi.
Wait, can you say it again?
Yuhyi.
Okay. Yuhyi. Yuhyi.
This is Ba. Ibrahima.
Ibrahima.
Yes.
Nurihi.
Nurihi.
Oops. I
sabilihi. Do you remember Ya Mada? This is Ya Mada. Ya with sukoon and before it there is a kasra. So it is Ya Mada.
Oh, okay.
Sabilihi. Correct. Amruhu. Maliki, this is Alif Madda because Alif has sukoon and before it has fatha, so it is Alif Madda. Maliki. Kitabu. Zalika. Bimuzah sihi.
Or zihihi.
Yes, read it
Sorry.
3 times. This is difficult one.
Okay.
Yes.
One more time, or
One more time. Zihihi.
Zihihi.
Read
Oh my
again.
gosh, I don't know why I keep saying that. Bimuza. Zihihi.
Correct.
Okay.
Merge vowel with vowel.
Wow, with Oh. Da wow da.
Da u da.
Oh shit. Da woo da. Da woo da. Kalima Duha.
Tuhu.
Tuhu. Kalima Tuhu. Aha.
أثقاله. Ja, this is not ha, this is ja.
Oh, sure.
Who? This is Ya Madda, stretch it. Mawazinuhu.
Mawazinuhu. Indahu.
Correct. Proceed to the next page. Ach.
Ach, ladahu.
Correct.
Nahnu, lahu.
Yes, nahnu lahu. Takasuru.
Takasuru. Alena.
Correct. Tarau.
Tarau. Tarau nahu.
Good. Hisabia.
Hisabia. Shahadatan.
Correct. Khuruji.
Lil khuruji.
Yes.
Razikina.
Yes.
Li
Correct. Abawaihi. Okay, now just hold for a moment. I will read all the other
Yes.
words. Just listen.
Okay.
Tomorrow we will read this page again, okay? Fakihatin. All these vowels are short vowel here. Fakihatin.
Okay.
Then in next word we have one long vowel, which is erect fatha. Azanihim. Then we have erect fatha and erect kasra. Mikala salawatun wus'aha. All vowels are short in this word. Next word is tuzakanihi. Here again I have stretched kaf fatha because alif is sakin, so it is alif madda. Turzakanihi. Then we have jinahum wa tuni taluna bilhuda ismaila wa ishaqa وَيَعْقُوبَ وَلَا تَأْسَوْا فِي الْأَرْضِ مُفْسِدِينَ تَعْلَمُونَ تُجْزَوْنَ. Okay, so tomorrow we read
Okay.
this page number, let me check, page number 44 on PDF again. Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Goodbye.